about the same.
Come on, father. There's nothing more to be said.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. The finest...
You should try the venom.
Oh, yes. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. He tends the store, and I've got this stall. Good hunting.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it, too. And yet they lie to my very face. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
I get them fresh from the farms daily.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Rivendell.
Got some good pieces up. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Fool.
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. We did have a bit of a break-in. An ornament, solid gold in the... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Nice weapon you have there. But I don't suppose you'd consider putting it away.
Hey, unless you're here to sell that weapon of yours, why don't you put it away?
Hey, watch it!
You see? Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just... me a copy.
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How it sighted? Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
very soul of Korth.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Thor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kindred, save us. Here he comes again. I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber.